how you know the magnetrons, man. See that? We got a direct replacement right in there. We're gonna have to start looking for alternatives, because this magnetron is